In this question, we have to add the given three numbers. The numbers are 2, 30, 4 plus 197 plus 103. This is equal to 234 plus 197 plus 103. We group the numbers for convenience of adding. So we get 234. 197 plus 103 is 97 plus 3, 100 plus 100 plus 100. So it is 300. This is equal to 534. That is our answer.